boxing, Prince Hazim Hamad.
This, we are told, will be Prince Nazim Hamid's last big production ring entrance via magic carpet, would you believe?
That it's still there, that he's still got the fire, the punch power, you know, that everything, you know, he still wants it in the game. And he says he will this time, but he needs to. He just hasn't performed well in the last three fights, so he needs a special performance.
Well, it was a happy landing that time, but there are some who feel that Naz could come crashing down to earth in his first London appearance for 3 years. Give him credit, he's reigned since 1995, 13 title defences now, but he does know and accepts now that the last three performances have been very flawed. He needs to shine here, and to answer the critics who are wondering if he's on the slide, if he, as a young multi-millionaire with a young family, is in the comfort zone. Answer those two who say he might be getting bored with the business.
Well, that's always a problem when you get, when you just get to the point where you've got it all, and you know, he has done it all. He's had a tremendous career, tremendously talented. He's done it all. Has he got to the point where, you know, he's woke up and he just doesn't want it anymore? It's all a struggle to him.
Bodyguards surrounding him. There's people in the crowd trying to reach out and touch him as if he's some kind of god. Well, is it the last time that we'll see this, I wonder?